That was bizarre. I don't know how the hell we broke the game like that. The game's like, we are not giving this to you anymore. Okay, can you at least put me back? Okay, we're hanging on this time at least. Okay, are you gonna let me get it this time? There we go. That was so... I don't know what the hell that was. Oof. The game's like glitching the hell out on me right now. Got enough to side loop him now, at least. I have to get close to him to do it, though. There we go. That's some stomp. A little bit better that time. The game is fighting me both as the enemy and with its programming. That's where we're at this afternoon. Drop him! Yes! We rallied on that something fierce. Alright, we got the time back we didn't have before. Which gives us a little bit of breathing room on Wyvern. That's probably better than the one I did yesterday. So, hopefully that's an omen for the rest of this. Ow. That was my knuckle on the desk. Just gonna jump right over them. Here. Alrighty, let's do it. 319 is a big number. 319 is a... If I play this at the pace I did before, even with some wiggle room, you know, this is our best crack at it. Oof. I did not think that was going to register with that. I thought it was going to drop me. Jump. Jump. Speed through here like we're playing Green Hill Zone. As a very Green Hill inspired loop move in the least Green Hill spot possible in the middle of a desert riding a dragon's digital tail. Focus up here at this point. Oof. Snag the lightsabers. Spin our way through here. Got these fellows. They're looking decently well. Again, we need a quick start. That is the most important thing right now. Because we do pretty well if we get that first missile in. This is a way to cut this cutscene. Takes too many seconds off. Got him, good. There we go. I'm going short combo. Punch, punch, stomp. Let's get a couple quick strikes here. I'm a fan of the hanging in the corner for the missile. Pause for impact. Oh! Not enough impact. That was close, too. Saw that one coming from the bottom corner. There we go. One, two, three, stomp. One, two. Stomp. Come on. Nice. Kick him back. Again, remember I have to take control back. Come on, stomp him! Go! Alright, we're going in with 190, so... Whoops. Crap! I think that actually can knock you out if you're not paying attention. Drop him. So we're officially in the best shape we've been in our couple attempts at, not a couple, many attempts at this. Because we've been so damn close those couple times. Now we just need to put it all together. And I'm hoping it's now. Oh, nice. We've gotten a couple very good luck bounces. Don't start doing this to me now, camera. Come on. There we go. Let's do it. Got a couple hits off right off the bat. Oh, I overshot him. Damn it. Nice. Just keep punching stomp. Still good. Couldn't get close enough to psi-loop him. There we go. Oh, really? Come on. That did it. Hoping to get a couple more off on him just then. I got the pissed off lasers out. Come on. Oof. You got a lucky catch right there, man. Come on, come on, come on. Give me control back. Can't dodge that. Come on, he's up. Right there. Was that it? We got it. We got it. Come on. God, that felt good! Alright! I'm gonna enjoy this cutscene. That was a marathon! Done! What say you now, Master King Koco? That was awesome. Go us. Awesome.